Everybody, Sneaky Zaki back here with another video. Today, I'm a launch technician in an army testing this. Launch protocol activated. Systems online. Countdown to 'cause the rockets fell and it just explodes in the base. Last sight of the nuke. Military. Just a question mark. He's shooting at me! I'm a launch technician! I have access to every level 4 keycard. Does he even have a level 4 keycard? Are military people even allowed here? Observation deck. Security of this basement floor. I need an exit. Past the signs. I'm just new to this game. I just saw this in my recommended. I just don't know what I'm meant to be doing. Ah, break my legs. ID card. I want to be a spy. Wait, now I'm a spy. I'm a rebel! Rebel key card. Visitor. Okay, sorry about that. No issues anymore. Got the visitor pass and everything. Here to go. I have a nuke? Jeez. I've one exit. Respond to allow gate access. Here is my visitor pass. No, you're not taking my vehicle, are you? It's safe to be outside while the nuke drops. Level 2 keycard. Gotta get him somewhere. There's my Jeep. Ground floor. Yes! Facility garage. What are you doing? Security office. Please. Good thing I have this. Boring. Nuke control area. Oh yes, please. Main entrance, fusion core area, rocket bay, two tunnel one, new control area, tunnel one. Oh yeah, yeah. Open the key card for me. Oh, I can do this. This guy. Are you civilian? I doubt you'd have access to it. Oh! He just shot me! I'm in! Oh, I don't have the launch. Let's change to you into interior guard. I'm looking kind of warm. I need 13 armory. Military officers. Planning rooms. Rocket bomb and trunks. Is this an emergency exit? Please be a level 2. 1. Oh, the level 2 keycard works!